Hi, this is Michael from Southern Fire Guitars with two new guitar builds I'd like to show you. These are both slide guitars. They are fretless. This one is the Hillbilly. And it's built on a 23-inch scale. It does have the fret markers on the top of the neck right there. And the word Hillbilly is burnt into the fretboard, and I'm going to play that in a second. And this one is a black vintage special box with a really cool design, and it does have a hardwood poplar black bridge. It's a sound hole with gold mesh and the word vintage burnt into the neck, and the headstock is poplar and oak. Does have the fret markers, and I am going to play both of these so we can get a little idea what they sound like. Both of these guitars are acoustic electric. They do have piezo pickups inside the box under the bridge. This is the Hillbilly three-string cigar box guitar, slide guitar. There's no frets. Give you a little closer look. This is a little rusty bolt as the bridge. Two sound holes. Stepping on the cord. Slanted headstock. Live-wire brand. Closed gear tuners. And a strike plate for the tailpiece. And this is what it sounds like acoustically without the amp. Oh, by the way, I have this one tuned to an open E, so it's E, B, E. Through the amp. I'm on a line 6 amp right here on a clean channel with a little reverb. EBE it's tuned to. And let's see what it sounds like plugged in. And this is the vintage special box. Give you a little closer look at that. Does have a poplar and oak headstock, slanted, closed gear tuners, the word vintage. And this one sounds pretty loud acoustically as well. Now this one I have tuned to an open G, so it's G, D, G. Now we'll turn it up. See what it sounds like plugged in. Good. If you have any questions on those two guitars, message me through Facebook or through my website at southernfireguitars.com. We'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye.
When the rain starts falling, it's gonna rain all night long. It's gonna rain down on my tin roof.